going on, guys? Welcome back to Life of Low. You already know who I am. For the returning supporters, I appreciate it. Thank you. Welcome back. And for the new followers, hello. How you doing? Yeah, it's currently 7:40 in the morning on my only day off this week. So I'm gonna go down and do some things, run some errands. So this past week my lights went out, as you saw in my last video. I ordered the headlights, the bulbs, off of ECS Tuning for $70. I got both of them, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna do that today. I'm gonna get a wheel alignment, a haircut, because some of you guys said that I should get a haircut. So I'm definitely gonna get a haircut today, not because you said so though. So I'll see you guys in about an hour. I just dropped the car off right now. I thought I'd get it done right away, but they told me about like a couple hours, so I'll leave it here. Right now I'm just waiting for my friend Brian to pull up, pick me up, my personal Uber. Don't tell him I said that though. So yeah, they made me park the car down the block. And gave them the key, gave them my phone number. They said they'll call me back in a couple hours. Let me know when it's done. I didn't think it would take that long, to be honest. But whatever. As long as it gets done right, I don't care. And if they do it right and they do a good job, I'll definitely let you guys know. So that way I can, you know, promote them, and you guys can go to them, give them a call. If they do bad, I'll let you know as well, so that way you don't go and you stay clear of them. But yeah, this is where I parked my car. Hold on, right there. Let's hope I don't get a ticket. All right, let's go back to wait for Brian. Look at this ricer guy. What a ricer. Look at these wheels. Ricer status. Good, right, sir?
What's up, bro? This guy got the camera.
Yeah, man. It's my boy Brian. He's my personal Uber. Wait, where are we going again?
I don't know. You called your barber?
Yeah, he didn't pick up. So. Oh, and he got the tunes. Oh, look at that right there. The car is fire. You saw that?
Yeah.
The car is fire. Ooh! Did you even scrape? See, this is what happens when you hand on ricers. That's all you see is more ricers. Yeah, never get in an Uber that looks like a ricer. I promise you, you don't want that. Take you to Queens. Queens is one of the worst boroughs out there. Well, nah, I'm lying. Brooklyn's worst, but Queens is pretty bad, too. Should I put that beat out? Airbags? So we're still in Queens. I hate Queens. I don't hate it as much as Brooklyn, though. I hate Queens. I mean, I say hate. Hate is a very strong word. I just like Queens. I can hang out here, though. I can't hang out on Brooklyn at all. Because Brooklyn is just trash. I know I got a few frat brothers that are going to look at this right now and clown me for saying that. But I'm not a Brooklyn guy. I think it's a Bronx thing. I don't know. But whatever.
Since when Honda had carbon fiber? Or carbon fiber lookalike. I don't know if that's real.
Nah, that's not real.
Is since when did that? Since when they did that? I gotta get out of here. I need my car back.
I don't have windshield wiper fluid, so you gotta put water. It's that Honda life. I can't live that life, man. See, at BMW, we actually put real windshield wiper fluid in. What happened? Oh, it was a neutral? You stalled?
Yeah, wait, hold on. I gotta open the exhaust for you, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, so it's gonna be loud?
Yeah, yeah.
You got the valves too?
Yeah, what Valvetronic.
What kind of exhaust you got?
Magnum flow though.
Oh, that's regular racer stuff.
Yeah.
That's trash.
I'm waiting for the tax season.
With the government shutdown?
Yeah. Waiting on my check.
Oh, wait. What exhaust you gonna get? Honda Performance?
Nah, I was thinking...
BMW Performance, right?
Nah. Maybe Boiler.
Oh my God. I'm gonna end this.
It's in drive?
It's in super drive.
Yeah,
super manual?
No, because it's SMG. I mean, yeah, I changed it SMG.
SMG? Look at the pedals right there.
Yeah, the DCT wasn't working out for me.
Oh, the DCT went out on you?
Yeah, it's garbage, bro.
I didn't know Honda made DCT.
No, I put a BMW motor in this.
Which one, a 320?
Nah, 328.
Ooh, I know some guys that got that.
They said it's a Honda Accord.
I don't know what you're talking about. Chair. Honda Accords, they fast, bro. They got turbos now, too.
Yeah, you want to see it?
Yeah, let me see that turbo.
You got a launcher.
Oh,
you
shit.
You send it.
You about to go to the Matrix. That was trash. Don't do that again in your life.
One more inch.
Yeah.
That shit is big, though, inside. You see it? Peanut butter interior?
Pause.
My bad.
You got to do the Empire boys. Pause. No homo. If you ever wondered how these taxi people got their jobs, I don't even know. This is how they inspect their cars, though, apparently. You wait on a line.
And they put it on a machine, bro, that throws your car side to side.
Really?
Yeah, to see if the car could brake and how it steers. It's a steering thing. You'll see it. It don't, like, it's not going to throw it crazy side to side.
Wait, we in the car and they do that?
No.
I was saying, yo, it was like a roller coaster or something?
Yeah. All right.
Yo, that cab got some rims, bro. The green cat from the city got wheels. Yo, that's another Ricer, because it's a Honda. That's why. Look at that. I don't need to see. What is that, boy? Oh, got some Ricer wheels. God. That's why I stopped messing with Hondas, man. Too many Ricer stuff.
Don't you still own a Honda, though?
Nah, I don't. I only own BMW M3 2011 competition.
And a Honda.
Oh, they rejected the homeboy over there.
They told him now?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Let's talk to him.
I wonder what he did. Man, my phone's gonna die.
Oh, I got a charger.
Is it official?
Yeah, it's beat up,
though. Nah, I don't care. It's beat up as long as it's official. I'm giving this Uber a 5-star rating. Oh, how he skipping you?
He probably failed. That's the re-inspection lines.
You should tell him you failed. Cause you about to. That light's coming on. Watch. Once you get there, that shit. Cause that shit. It's like, what the hell is it doing? Why you can't pick? It's still calibrating.
It's when I put it in park.
Oh. Okay. That's dumb. What the hell is that?
I could be in reverse all day. But no music.
Really?
Sometimes it works with the music, not all the time.
See, that's what happens when you get coded. Get the reverse camera all day. Oh, he's about to smoke you, bro. And he's skipping you.
Why he failed?
Because he got a Honda. Trash. I hope I get a haircut today. I hope I'm not late. Because I am looking disgusting. Another guy, yo, they're just skipping back and forth, bro.
And it's OD.
That's like four cars.
Yeah, let them know who I is, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have the cars fuck them up.
Alright, good luck.
I'm going to jail.
Yeah, because there's cops all over this place.
Some of them, bro, they be coming in and out. They be like, yo, you on your phone? I'll give you a ticket right now. Get off your phone.
You're lying.
I swear to God.
For real?
That happened to me once, yeah.
Really? Why, you the just parked?
Just when parked. If the car's not in motion, you can legally be on your phone, but...
Exactly, as I'm saying, even when you're parked?
You know, at a light, even when you're waiting at a light in New York City, you can't be on your phone.
Yeah, no. That's how Fredo got a ticket.
Yeah?
Fredo got a ticket for that, and he got points. That sun is crazy right now. I'm not paying you shit. There's still stains, bro. That's a horrible job. All those stains. Ew. That's gross. That is gross. I feel like this day's going by quick, but it's only 10 o'clock.
I mean, what time you got up?
Like 6, 7. Well, I was supposed to get up by 6. I got up by 7.
I've been up since 7. I never went to Honda, so I reset my oil life. And I scheduled for my appointment for Monday.
So you still need oil change? Well, at least they're not going to check that.
I'm 0% out oil.
You'll be all right. Rashes are good.
16,000 miles, too many.
It's only the foreign cars you can't do that to. Well, this is kind of foreign. It's Japan. Whatever. Finally, we made it. This is how they inspect taxi cars in New York. It's weird. So, just got the car back. They did a great job. So far, it feels great. I'm only cruising on the streets. I'm doing like 40 maybe, max. When I get on the highway, I'll know for sure if it's really done right. Some places that just do the front for one price and then the back for another price. They do the whole car for $60. So that's not bad at all. Because I know another place was trying to charge me like $140 for everything. Freaking potholes. But yeah, I would definitely recommend this place to anybody that lives in the city, lives in the Bronx. You need a wheel alignment, definitely check them out. Ask for Mike. Pretty much it. Right now I'm about to meet up with my other friend Brian. I'm gonna be with two Brians and we're gonna get something to eat. Take a guess where we're gonna eat. Take a wild guess. Put it in the comments below. Let me know. Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Nah, it's dirty, bro. It's too high. It needs to go low. Look at the front. And I need a new lip. That lip is all scratched up. I don't know. So for those of you that said Chipotle, yes, you guessed it right. I love Chipotle. Chipotle is definitely in my life. I'm not a Chipotle thot though, I promise. Right now, I'm about to get a haircut finally. You know what I'm saying? My hair looks disgusting. I'm getting old, man. I'm getting real old. But yeah, finally getting a cut. Then after that, I'm definitely gonna wash my car because my car is disgusting. Looks dirty. It's white, so you know white gets dirty really easily. Yeah, get a haircut. I'm on it right now. I'll vlog a little bit about the shop. I'll put you on to my barber. My barber is A1, I promise. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit, man. What's up, guys? So I finally made it to Level Up Barbershop, as you can see behind me. Yeah, boy, we're here. Best barbershop in the Bronx, man. I promise you that. I promise you that. Sorry about the noise. Sorry about the noise. Yeah, like I was saying, the best barbershop in the Bronx. If you need a haircut, pull up here. Let them know that Logan sent you. And honestly, go to any barber here. They're all great. Any barber here, they're all great. I promise you that. Especially on the weekend when you're trying to look good. Pick up a shorty. And it's parking. There's parking. Always parking. And if you can't park on the street, you park in the parking lot over there and you could. Alright, but let me stop talking shit. Let's go inside.
Oh yeah, for real. You watching your old videos 6 months from now, it's gonna be inspiration. Those videos are embarrassing right now because it's brand new shit. It's regular. But once you go elevating in the game, once you get better and better, you're gonna look back at your first works and you're gonna be like, damn, yo, I really upgraded, I really leveled up, I'm really that nigga now. I look at my first haircut pictures and I'm like, yo, I was out here seeking niggas' cuts, bro. I was out here violating.
All right, don't say that, though, because I was pumping y'all, that's y'all the best.
But now, uh-huh. I'm at level up grooming studio. All
right, cool,
you feel me? Yo, chill, come on, bro.
Y'all want to definitely come here, make y'all appointment, you know what I'm saying?
Book on books,
Migs, a.k.a. Mars, you know what I'm saying? My boy, give me my cuts.
I'm living my best life. I came in really, really different. They talking to me really different. Like, bro, we snapping while we texting. The rosé is pouring, I'm feeling amazing. All of my exes, they call my best friend. All of my haters, I wish them the best. And practice swings, cause I'm up next. Say Millie when I flex. I came from the bottom again. I came from the bottom again. I beat the odds again. I beat the odds again. I'm just living life. I'm just living my best life. Ladies, go ahead and live that best life. Best life.
My young nigga. Fuck, yo, I look real good right now. You look spicy.
Alright, bro. Appreciate everything.
Stack my chips and call it a night. No drama, no fuss, no fight. Whole lot of bad vibes, cut those ties. I'm just trying to live life, yeah. I'm just trying to live my best life.
Level up, level up. Grooming studio, not a barbershop. There's a difference.
Trying to be M3, man. Why you trying to be like an M3, man?
Nah,
I'm trying to be like an
M3,
bro.
I'm trying to be better,
dude. Well, this is the infamous Jose that Kirby last time. Look at this. What?
Yo.
What?
Yo, but.
What?
He just got brand new tires.
He did?
Yeah, look.
Oh, those tires is nice. Ooh, brand spanking new. Oh, shit. What's wrong with you? Yo, boy. Oof. You got the carbon fiber still, bro?
Oh. I love it. Randy shit right here. Randy shit fire, bro.
Let's see, let's see. Turn it on.
Here in Dirty Jersey. Photo shoot. Let's see. Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna get out from here. Ross Dock area. Anybody wants to come here? Right over the bridge, right over the GW. Don't yell at me. Here. I don't, the key. It is unlocked. Oh yeah, duh.
Tell me, gotta get the perfect angle.
Now he's a photographer. He works on lights and he's a photographer. Book him now. Oh, this is a side though, in the summer, this is a nice place to come.
Yeah, it's brick right now.
They have barbecues and stuff, don't they?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's nice.
You don't connect the thing to your phone? The microphone?
Yeah, sometimes. Oh, it's hanging, too. TS lights, welcome. Detailing. LED lights. What else you do? Paint correction. What else you do?
Wraps and tints coming soon.
Ooh, coming soon. Coming soon. Coming soon means like next year, because he ain't doing shit right now.
Yeah,
we got nice cars. Do it quick. He's gonna let us rock.
Yeah, because we're basically blocking traffic.
Yeah. Before his supervisor comes.
Yeah, because if his supervisor comes and there's a rock. He said he only let us rock because we got nice cars.
Yeah.
Only reason why.
Too bad his car's probably
a little faster than ours. Did he catch us?
Oh, his?
The Charger?
Probably, yeah.
Probably Jose's.
Jose's, yeah.
Probably Jose's.
You gonna catch Jose's slow car.
Tight,
they
just closed the gate.
Yo, Logan, let me drive
your car down there.
Where are we going?
Down there.
How far is it?
Oh, it's down there.
What'd that mean?
Right away.
Alright.
Follow me.
Yo, move that room.
He's waiting for the new ones, that's why.
Relax, my shit, alright? Cold, so I'm gonna stop recording for just a while.
How I'm feeling, it doesn't matter. Times you know I'm okay.
if we get locked
bro,
in
there's here. There's a famous spot to take pictures.
Yeah?
Bro, a lot of people come here.
Damn, I'm trying to be different.
Let's go. Take a picture with both your cars. Caution in the middle.
Facts. So I guess today we're photographer. What happened? Bitch.
You had like a high angle.
Ooh, wow. What the hell is wrong with you?
Manuel.
It's the fake one. Manuel? Not Anuel?
Anuel.
Bro, I can't feel my tips. Fingertips. Shout out to Mars again, man. He did his thing. Oof. That's gross. Don't eat that sandwich, bro. It's been in your book bag for how many hours? That's gross. You could try it.
What?
Let me know how it works out for you.
Oh, no, I'm not doing it now.
That's eat it. Up. It's not a setup. Let him eat that sandwich.
I'm hungry, man.
So eat that sandwich. Or you eat a dick. Pick one.
Damn, I was about to say subscribe. Comment below.
That's not the end of the video yet, though. It's not the end of the video.
But still, man. I don't know if I'm going to end on this video. We got Randy Mills over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna add all your Instagrams later on, man.
Yeah, it's just fine.